Are you ready? Let me tell you a little story about a man named Josh. Now Josh was a broker on Wall Street, and every day he would wake up in his black and white house, got in his black and white car, and went to a black and white job where he dealt with black and white papers, talking to black and white people. And then at the end of the day, he'd get in his black and white car, go to his black and white house, pet his black and white dog, kiss his black and white wife, and one day he said, I need a little color in my life. So he went down to the station and said, get me the first train the heck out of here. The conductor's like, dude, we don't even know where we're going. And he said, that's the way I like it. Here we go. I took a train to the downtown station, yeah. Started seeing some funny vibrations, yeah. It turns out it was an illusion. I think I took one too many taps again. Took a train to the downtown station, yeah. Started seeing some funny vibrations, yeah. It turns out it was an illusion. I think I took one too many taps again. Vibrations, yeah, it turns out it was an illusion. I think I took one too many taps again.
Colors surround me with wonder, lightning, flashes of thunder. Just when I thought it was all going under, oh Lord,
goodness got me covered.
Find your train, find your train.
Continues.